onda cielo toca la sierra, trabajando amigos, asintiendo la piedra. Vaqueros montamos, caballos borrachos, esperando a sentir el sol. Palá, México. Buzzards they circle, old crosses on hills. The heart of the desert pounds under my heels. And I hear a tale of Aztec gold lying in the hills of old Mexico.
Big Mexico hunter rolling across the border here in a minute. He's driving. Talk.
On that cielo, to the last cielo.
Must be the whiskey.
Trabajando amigos.
Viva, baby, viva.
La piedra. Vaqueros montamos, caballos borracho, esperando a sentir el sol. Hola, México.
Gonna hitch me a ride in the dead of night and leave. You can keep your weekend gammas and your goddamn Delta heat. I don't need your empty dreams and miles of angry streets. Like that hard-earned money, I'm gone. Been on the wrong side of the river too long.
Out, clean pass through, great quarter away shot. Didn't have much to go because he was already dead. Fun times down here in Mexico, baby.
Got 1 liter down back there. There's some more back here around the blind by the feeder. So see if we can get another one.
I've been staring at the lights of Tennessee. All my life that golden fire been staring back at me, calling me across them dark waters fast and deep, calling me saying, honey, come on. Been on the
it's a dead man's track, but baby, I've been paying my dues. South Texas bound again. Oh, I caught a whiff of that Mexican wind. Another game you're never gonna win, but I ain't never been afraid to lose. I'm gonna make my money and come back to you, baby, right on time. Where the sun don't always shine. Whoa, sweating bullets and dodging cops. The last thing that I need now's to get stopped. The whole car reeks of mid-grade pot. My buddy's one green card shot. We hold more than a man can lift. I don't work my way up from the graveyard shift. The American dream, and I'm never gonna quit. It's just a demand that I supply. Well, I'm gonna make my money and come back to you, baby, right on time. And lay my weary head down next to you, where the sun don't always shine.
Several with those SpongeBob SquarePants here. We've tried to do a few takes with him on video, but he doesn't really know what to say. He kind of gets, well, we're sitting in the blind in old Mexico. Everything is great. So anyway, he's not used to it. Got a bunch of deer out this evening. Got some really good bucks out, as you'll tell from the film. Got quite a few does, and just got a call that stepped out down here over here on the Sendero, so we're going to see if Vanilla Ice right here can put the 300 Ultra out the window here and make a good shot on a call that needs to be removed from the herd. So stay tuned, and we'll see what we bring you.
Glory days. Old Jakey, or Vanilla Ice as we call him, he missed him the first time if he makes his film properly. He hit him the second time, and it really wasn't a whole lot of blood, but old Wyatt made some pretty short work of him. He ran about 100 yards over here in the brush. We talked about culling. A lot of that has to do with, you got to understand and know your deer herd. This deer is probably 4, maybe 5, but he's just so scrubby, 08 point. I mean, we've got 4-year-old deer that are 170 inches that those are the ones we want to breed, and those are the ones that we want to carry on their genetics. So, you know, it's we manage pretty intense. You know, you have to. You know, all of us we've got a lot of time and effort put in, and old Jake did a good job of taking one out of the herd, and old Wyatt did a good job here of tracking him. There wasn't a whole lot of blood to go off of, but took him a little bit, but he kept circling him up and finally found him, and we got some good meat to go back to the cowboys and feed some families in need. So just another win for the boys down in Old Mexico.
Down here in Old Mexico, chasing a big mainframe 8-point. We sat the blind yesterday evening. Didn't really see much, lots of javelinas. It's not really the best blind hunt in the evenings with the sun in our face. Decided to hunt in the mornings now. Out here early, looking to see if he can get in here, get settled in, get calmed down, and see if we can get. Stay tuned.
Hey, whatever happened to old Sanger Hall? That was our go-to man. If the ghost knows the walls could talk, I still laugh when I think about.
We're down here at the ranch. Jake just shot him a smoker of an 8 with his bow. He shot him about 8:30. We gave him 45 minutes to lay down. We went back to camp and got old Ringo here to see if we can go track him. It's a good shot. He probably didn't go far, but we put the old dog on him. Give him some work more than anything, but also just make sure if there is any problems, he'll be able to bay him up. We'll be able to get another shot on him to finish him off. Good shot. Perfect shot placement at about 15 yards. Not too worried about it, but Cheese Whiz here. He's always playing football. He don't get time to really hunt much anymore. But in high school and trying to get everything done. So Thanksgiving week, and we got him to come down here and get him his first bow kill. He did a good job too. He'd been practicing, got his bow sighted in. So let's go see what we got. This is right here about the shot. It's about 15 yards. He's on point about 53 yards from here. Got some javelinas coming in right here. They don't really mind as much, but we're going to go see. He's about 54 yards right in here. Let's go check him out.
Boy. Good job, buddy.
Oh, my goodness. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Woo-wee. Check that out. Get down there and pick his head up. Golly, look at that deer. What a smoker. Woo! What a stud.
What do you think, dude?
Looks so good.
It's huge.
It's huge is right.
Golly.
Good boy, Ringo.
Good job, buddy.
Biggest deer by far. First deer with a bow. In Old Mexico, don't be afraid to come down here. Sort of the land of giants. Low fence. We've seen this deer for the last couple of years. We set up a bow blind a few days ago, and it worked like a champ. We were only hunting it in the mornings. It really wasn't a good afternoon blind because of the way the sun set and whatnot. And anyway, it's really cool when you put in the time and the effort of growing big deer, letting deer get old, and this is the result. So, Viva la Mexico!
Good boy,
dude! Look at that deer, bro!
Golly, look at that deer. What a smoke. Wow.